Niles? Oh, don't you look dashing. I brought you a nice bottle of Cheval Blanc to impress the wine club. Mrs. Briggs gave it to me as a thank you after her last facelift.
61? I don't believe it.
Yes, that's what they're saying about Mrs. Briggs.
Oh, this is the perfect occasion for me to bring this wine. We're electing a new president tonight.
Oh?
Yes. And I promised Fraser I'd nominate him. Oh, did I mention brunch at Fraser's tomorrow?
Oh, yes, darling. Well, I'm so happy my rare and expensive bottle will benefit your brother. Oh, that tie's all wrong. Let me... Oh,
yes, of course, of course. Yes, well, ever since the day he joined the wine club, Fraser's dreamed of becoming corkmaster. Oh, good choice.
I think it's wonderful. I really do. Helping your brother win this prestigious post.
Well, Fraser deserves it.
Because he knows more about wine than you do.
I wouldn't say that.
Well, he's probably been in the club longer.
No, actually, I sponsored his membership.
Oh, well, so you've never wanted that honor for yourself?
I wouldn't say never. Who hasn't nursed the dream of one day becoming corkmaster?
Well, I'm sure Fraser at least asked if you were interested.
Well, now that you mention it, no, he didn't.
Oh, and you don't resent it. Well, you see, that's why I love you, because most people would. I would, bitterly, but then I'm not you, and I don't know what's best for you, and now the jacket's wrong.
You think I should call him on this?
Oh, please, the last thing I want to do is come between you and your brother.
He knows perfectly well how much I've coveted this post. I distinctly confided my aspirations to him the night Judge Rivington fell off the ferry after the spring tasting.
Oh. Well, I'm sure he just forgot.
No, no, don't defend him. Here. He's always putting himself first. And I always let him.
Why, Niles?
Oh, I don't know. I think perhaps it's because...
I'll tell you why. Because you can't see yourself for what you really are. You are a powerful, sexy, dynamic colossus of a man. In other words, perfect corkmaster.
I am, aren't I?
Don't let anyone, anyone, ever take that away from you. No, that's all I'm going to say, because I love you, and I don't want to meddle.